I will never forget that day in Parliament Hill with then National Chief Phil Fontaine, walking out of that Parliament, having filed what I thought was the most important human rights case of our country's history, one that put a red-hot poker stick into the conscience of the country. After all, if we were in 2007 still capable of racially discriminating against little kids, then truly how proud can we be to stand on guard at all?